Welcome, everyone. Welcome to the chaos. Thank you, everyone who came out to watch the guys play Diablo earlier. And thank you for staying and hanging out with us. Today, I am totally excited because we are going to go and try to find the Grim Reaper. It should be fun.
Indeed. I forgot
Hi,
that
Vampy.
I forgot that I was playing my game earlier.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Good, good. I'm totally excited to see if we can actually get this to work this time. Because then maybe I can actually talk to the Grim Reaper. And he can be my friend. Because heck, I can't even get Vampy to be my friend.
Not my fault. You started it.
You're the one who keeps setting me on fire. I don't know how it's my fault.
You smashed my pumpkin. You started it.
I had no control over my impulse to smash a pumpkin. No control. Look it. Right there.
Clean the floor.
No, don't clean the floor. That's remnants of me. It's beautiful.
Fine. Are we going to just seriously start keeping track of everywhere that you've set yourself on fire? Because here's a spot.
Okay, here's that a spot. One was mine. I'm blaming you for that one. I'm blaming you for the pumpkin fiasco. That's all there is to it.
Apparently my puppy is saying hello.
Oh. Hello, Mouse.
Super Why cute. Are you in my room already?
I don't even know. Last I saw, I was... Your computer is so much better than mine because you looks like you have a 5.25 drives. You know how rare those are? Those are an amazing thing.
I have a word processor. How is she playing games on a word processor? Look, I know you used to be able to play blackjack on a freaking calculator,
total
but...
computer skills. Blick block forever.
No, she's playing freaking Blick block.
Yay me! Why am I in your room? I don't like this.
Don't know. Oh look, our whoosh is gone.
Oh yay!
The whoosh is gone. Yay! I still want to know what that was.
Yeah. Totally not liking this though. We had minor technical difficulties earlier.
What are you not liking?
It's coming in stripes. Like every time you zoom in and out, it'll have like little stripes across the thing. Like they're little sections of the video. It's not streaming smoothly. What are you trying to make me do?
I don't know what you're doing.
Don't make me do anything.
You're the one. Look.
I'm not even doing anything. We're focused on you.
That's you.
Okay, that's me.
Be you. You be you.
I am trying to be me. You won't let me be me. I have to consult my artist to make a new cover for my new book. And I forgot to let him know. I need a book cover for Poems Lovelier Than Trees. Because the Pat the Badger one was amazing. So I need one for my poetry book.
Can't you just put a tree?
You know, I have a professional artist who might get a little butt hurt if I consult somewhere else.
Is it Weeblay? We all know it's Weeblay. And his mad paint skills.
Isn't he awesome? Yes, it is him. He is my art consultant, or he's my artist. He was a little sad when I attempted to make the Batman one. And he's, what the hell am I doing?
I don't, you're eating am a I computer not... sandwich.
See, I have now officially become one with the computer system. That's how I can pull Blick Block out of every computer, word processor, or anything remotely electronic.
I see.
Think about it. Oh, look, I'm all excited. Ooh, I just had a wonderful idea that Pat the Badger can go play with Bessie the Cow, and it'll be amazing.
Weeblay says he would draw your cover art if you commissioned it.
Now I gotta pay for it? Oh my gosh, what is the price? How about 4 dog barks?
I know.
That'd be great.
Frickin' A. People calling, friggin' dog barking.
Hey, embrace the chaos, honey. That's all there is to it. It adds to the excitement and the fun. Oh, you're home! What are you doing?
B is yelling at me. That's what I get for teaching him to speak. What? What the shit?
Are you in a prom dress? What the hell?
Why?
Is it you? That's not you. Is the bride coming over?
Okay.
Okay, good.
Like, what the shit is that?
Like, why are you dressed up? I don't get it. What are you doing?
Then I just walk right past her and go to bed.
Well, you are not the neighborly of people. Here, let me go and be the nice one and go answer the damn... Let me answer the door!
And I just, like, stare at her as I walk by, like,
why are you
here?
No, I'm not locking the door. Where the hell is she? Zoom in, zoom in. Where is she? Oh my god, cameras are hard.
She left.
She left.
She's a witch. She vanished.
Aww.
Oh, wait, is that her? Is that her? Is that her?
No, she was in a prom dress. That's not her. She probably went home. She lives next door. You moved her in there.
Oh, look, she even waved at me.
That is not her. Just a minute. I'll take you. Why are you being social? This throws off everything. I can't handle it if you're the social one. Am I still writing? Will I ever be able to finish this, really?
I don't know. Can you get past the refrigerator?
I will never get past the refrigerator. I don't want to. Yeah, I totally don't understand how we can't submit the books yet. It makes no sense to me at all. No sense.
Look at me.
Oh, you're not even sleeping. You're napping. That's not going to do anything.
She needs to go for a jog.
Why? Well, now I have a dog barking if you can hear it.
I can. Yay, it's
Damn
not
it.
Just me.
I know I even shut down the window and everything. I'm like, ah, the kids are outside talking. Dang you for being a nice day. I don't want to deal with it. Oh my god, we have a plan.
Oh, yeah.
We had a plan.
Like a whole 2 seconds into the game and we completely forgot the freaking plan.
We had somebody come to our door. We could have invited him in and said, hey, let me lock you in the ghost room until you die. I will skip work and watch you suffer. You know, this could have happened. But no. I start talking to somebody about making a picture. You're like, I'm too tired to think. God, now you're all energized. Look at you. I'm happy. That's too happy for me. You need to knock it off. I don't get it. Not at all. Who keeps turning the radio on? Really?
Pretty sure it's you, since you're the only one ever at home. Because I'm out saving the world.
Oh my god, I work. I heals the sick.
You heals the sick?
I heals the sickened, and I give them food.
With your illegal drugs from Canada.
Exactly.
See? Oh my god, the radio's haunted.
Is it back on again?
Yes.
See, I told you it wasn't me!
What? No! Bad Vampy.
It was you! It was you! You who wanted to dance. Because...
Oh, I'm surprised I could use that. Oh, look, you can also publish it.
Shut up.
You finished writing a book.
Up. Where am I? Give me quit moving stuff.
You're the one with the control.
You're flirty. What the hell?
What I'm an achievement. Velvet finished writing an entire book.
What the shit?
Wait a minute.
I'm sorry.
So you finished writing the book.
Uh-huh.
What book was it?
The Badger.
Oh my god, it took you how long to write a freaking children's book?
Hey, it's an amazing... This is a children's book. I am publishing that. And why the hell did I decide that I needed to go to sleep in your bed because I was feeling flirty? Oh, how does this tie in?
This is a momentous day. She has finished Pat the Badger.
I need to document this because it's amazing.
Oh, wait. Here. Damn it.
I am sneaking in the bushes. That's insane. Yeah.
She finished Pat the Badger.
I didn't think that was ever going to get done. Never. That is amazing. Now I'm all sidetracked again because I completely forgot. We're supposed to be trying to find me a boyfriend. I mean, we're trying to find the Grim Reaper.
It puts the lotion on its skin.
Oh, too funny. I'm hoping you can hear me typing, because that would be weird.
I can.
Ah, shit.
That's all right.
Da-da-da. It was a momentous occasion. I had to let the world know that Pat the Badger was done. It only took almost 2 months. Because I started that the very first day.
You did.
And we are now in August. Oh my god, we started in August. This is October. Calendars are hard.
As is writing a children's book, apparently.
I told you it was an epic adventure.
Yeah,
now freaking I have to do
Harry Potter and a half.
Poems lovelier than a tree. That'll be beautiful. Except I sold it to a publisher. I didn't know if I should self-publish it or just... There you go. I don't know. It's amazing either way. I am totally excited and totally sidetracked now. And that's the way it's going to be. You're going to go and get a job. I can't believe we had the bride right at our doorstep and we didn't invite her in and lock her in a closet.
I know.
I am so sad.
Well,
absolutely sad.
Should we build a room off of the house for them?
Well, can't we just lock him in a bedroom?
Yeah.
I'm okay sacrificing my bedroom because it fits.
What the shit? You broke the sink.
I did not. I didn't touch the sink.
I have been asleep the entire time. You broke the fucking sink. You broke the sink.
Why would I wash my hands?
Ew. And why are you on my computer again? The shit.
You have a better computer. Your computer has all the cheat codes for Blake Block. That's what it is.
And what the random butterfly
what?
Through our house?
What?
Oh, look, he's got a little spine.
A butterfly.
I didn't notice that. Well, the teddy bear's got a little spine.
Yay! I like that teddy bear.
I'm gonna lock my freaking door.
You better not, because how am I going to finish writing?
Oops.
Or my Blake Blocketedness? I need to finish writing blick? Well, I'm writing blick block. Oh my god.
Okay, I have no idea. You need to go fix the sink.
Don't you dare hit... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna get electrocuted trying to fix a sink. I have problems.
Oh, you're locked in my room.
Shut up! Let me out! You are not killing me. Let me out. You know what? That's just damn rude. There's a reason why we are not friends. Lock the door for Velvet. Velvet's not allowed in my room. She keeps using my computer. God, you're a baby. Baby. Haha, how are you gonna lock me out? How am I gonna get over to the sink? Hold on, cameras are hard. Okay, fine. I will go repair the sink.
Well, you broke it.
I didn't wash my hands. I wiped and went out of your computer.
Oh my god, camera, move.
Who are you? Come over to my house. Oh god, that's the police. Don't bring them over.
Look at her.
Oh, Bonnie.
Oh, looks like a gang fight. Let's talk about video games. Wow, I would like to critique the police in this neighborhood. They're a little portly.
Just a little bit.
I am stressed out now. I'm really uncomfortable because my bunny slippers are getting wet.
You shouldn't have broke the sink.
Where's Johnny Zest? I need to go visit Johnny Zest. Visit Johnny Zest after I fix the sink. Because I want Johnny Zest to come over.
Are you going to, like... No wonder... What are we doing?
Oh, shit.
Are you going to work?
I'm a parent. No, I was going to go visit Johnny Zest.
Oh.
I forgot that the thing changed the world. I apologize. I'm going to go to work. Can't go to work until I kill someone. I mean, is he here? I think he's hiding from me. I really do.
Hello, they're copper. On to you. They're on to you.
No. Are you home, Johnny? Johnny, come talk to me, Johnny. Ooh, he said come in. Well, go in then, dum-dum. Go in. How do I go in? Go in. Oh. We're gonna casually discuss how you're coming back to my house. I was worried about you. Where are you? Where's my mouse? There it is.
I'm trying
to... Wow, this is even more leggy than normal. I am not gonna be an efficient serial killer. Damn it! You don't have an option to skip work?
Send alone.
Yeah, but that ruins my plan. You want
a Zomass? Huh? Cancel it. Just go up here. Go. Boop. Don't go to work. There you go.
Oh, you are my idol. I can't see myself, though. Oh, there I am. Hi, Johnny. Want to be my friend? Let's be friends, and then you can come over to my house. Gossip on the neighbors.
Can I have a piece?
Is there any way to bring him over?
I have no idea. Invite over?
I think I should totally talk about my handiness right now. No. What the hell? Don't do any of those. Although I think it's really funny that you're planning on being all Dexter. I'm gonna be police.
Wait, I'm not the doctor.
Well, he works for the police. Does he not?
Oh, Pimpini.
What are they playing? Are we watching a game show? I would like you to be my friend, Johnny, because you abandoned me, so I have issues with you. And, because I have so many issues, I want you to come over to my house. I'm going to lock you in my bedroom. I don't know how you would get him in a room by himself. Kind of thing. That makes sense? English is hard. How do you randomly just say, hey, come sit on my bed so I can lock you in here?
You have to get him over there first.
Well, I'm having a deep conversation. I was hoping that maybe if I got to the friend level, he'd be more apt to, because I went to try and call him the other day, or a couple days ago, when whatever, and he said, I'm too busy to talk to you right now, so the notification wall is full. Apparently we have done 200 things.
Oh, work's calling. They're mad at you.
Well, they can deal with it. I am just an orderly. It's not that big of a... Oh, my
ooh,
God.
See? It's your boss calling.
God damn it. I am trying to get to know Johnny Zest. I've been trying to get to know Johnny Zest for like 2 months now. And he's been hiding from me. Hi, boss. I'm really sick today. Ignore the television in the background. I got a really bad cough. Do you think he bought it?
Yeah, probably not.
That was brilliant. No, that was the best acting ever. Dude, I got $70 from Pat the Badger. I think it all had to do with the cover art. Cover art.
You're bored.
Oh, I'm bored. Well, that's fine. I can fake it. I can do that. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe I should complain about boredom. Come back to my house, Johnny. We'll make things more interesting. I'm gonna end up losing my job. But then again, I got more money from Pat the Badger in one day than I did working my job.
That is true.
I love your candelabra, Johnny.
am I the only one that notices he has a crate of apples with a stereo sticking on it? He is such a bachelor.
He's working on his stand-up. Look at that. What did I get a skill in? I skilled up in something, because I am amazing. Oh, let's suggest some fun activities, like, come back to my house, Johnny. We can talk about things. I can feed you. Some really, really good food, because I am a great chef. I'm amazing. Have you taken over my world?
Yes.
Am I moving too slow for you?
Yes.
Okay. He's not liking me. Does this flirting make it better? Oh, shut up. You found it. I didn't even know that was an option. I don't want to watch sports.
You know you want to watch hockey.
I would like to watch hockey. I would. Oh, shit. Did I get rid of the inviting somewhere?
Mm-mm.
Come back to my room. Come here. Come back to my house, said the spider to the fly. I am traveling with Johnny. Look at that. It looked like I was having a mugshot for a second. This is my mugshot. Johnny's over. Shut up. Who the hell's in the house? Is that you?
That's me.
Oh.
I'm walking around in my pajamas.
Hold on.
Come on,
Johnny. Come in the house. I'm locking you in. Because I can lock him in the main house, right?
Yeah.
I think that would be perfect if he was locked in my room and turned into a ghost.
What does Johnny do? Walks right over to Vampy.
Of course, because everybody loves Vampy.
I know, everybody does love me.
Oh,
I'm
my
adorable.
God.
I'm absolutely adorable.
I don't know if that's the truth.
I am.
Oh, okay. Can we lock the front door so he can't get out? Do we have a back door?
No.
Lock the door for everyone right now. For everyone but household members. There we go. And I will have to skip work. Or do we want to take turns?
So how about we get Vampy out of her pajamas?
While she's hanging out talking to Johnny Zest. You know what? He did that the last time he came over too. You invited him over for your party. I'm like, oh my god, Johnny!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! He just walked in there.
Shut it! Lock the door! Lock the door! Oh my god, life is good. Oh my god!
How did that happen? Nothing ever happens the way we want it to in this game.
Oh my god, that is so perfect. Hi, Johnny. Can I go in there and yell at him now? Come on, look at you being all sexy. Hi, Johnny.
Look at me needing to go for a jog. Go jogging.
You're happy, so you want to go jogging?
That's a lot.
My work. I'm going to get fired.
It's a lot like real life.
And then I'm going to have to invest all my life into poems lovelier than trees.
It's a lot like real life. I really need to go jogging, but I just sit in front of a computer.
It's all about priorities. I think that's absolutely amazing. I support your decision 200%. What am I doing? Hold on, where am I? I understand I'm late for work, but I think I'm eating. What are you doing? Don't do anything with me. Don't touch me.
Shut up.
Oh, wait, I should go on vacation. Go on vacation. Vacation. Take vacation.
There you go.
Now they won't bug me anymore. See, if I would have been thinking ahead of time. Come on. Write your book. Oh, shit. Enjoy the day off. I already just got yelled at. Right. Ooh, pay bills. Holy shit. Do we got money? Okay. That was a lot of bills.
That sounds like me every week. Do I have money to pay bills?
Why is the damn radio on again? Vampy?
I don't know. It wasn't me.
What are you doing?
I'm going jogging again.
But you didn't let me start writing. I'm paying bills.
And needing a shower.
I don't care. I'm okay with it. I can't see the hygiene portion of my thing. Okay, fine. Yes, I understand you stink. I get it. I am totally excited that we got Johnny Zest over at the house.
You're just happy that you locked someone in your bedroom.
Well, if I don't lock them in my bedroom, nobody shows up.
Everyone remember that when we go to Orbfest.
Don't go into her bedroom. There may be restraints and no keys.
Just saying.
Oh my god. I'm feeling like you're moving the mouse.
Mm-mm.
Okay. Because everywhere I want to put it, it's not going. Poems lovelier than trees. That's all there is to it. Johnny's not even upset. Look at him. He's mesmerized by my ghosts. Look at that. It's amazing. I'm just going to keep calling in for vacation.
It's what the freaking random butterflies that keep flying through the house.
They're my friends. You need to quit complaining about them. I have every right to bring people over.
What? You?
He's calling. He's calling somebody. Weren't you jogging?
You were supposed to go jogging.
Weren't you supposed to be jogging there, woman of the computer? I think Johnny's calling the police.
Oh, okay. You did? Rule number one, you take away their cell phones.
You know what? This is the first time I've ever locked somebody in my bedroom. True story. I know you're not believing me, but I'm trying to sound convincing.
Taco rules, after all.
Oh, too funny. Look at you're happy. I'm so happy. Do we have to stay here? This is my question. Why am I in your room again?
I don't know.
I mean, seriously, do we have to stay focused on me? Like, can you go to work?
Johnny,
or the whole place will reset?
I think we have to stay here.
Okay. Until Johnny dies.
Yeah.
God, he better die within an hour and a half.
He was going to leave. He was trying to leave. He says, I really should be going now.
Oh, that's amazing. Why is my briefcase still blinking red?
I don't know.
He's not liking me anymore. I am still late for work. You're right. So probably tomorrow I'll be on vacation. Vampy, don't talk to him. Vampy. Why are you talking to him?
I don't know.
You will make him happy. Don't make him happy, please. I think you're trying to kill yourself by having a coronary. I don't know why you're talking to him. You can't befriend my prisoners. Isn't that rule number one? And you're discussing llamas. Really? You were discussing llamas?
I was trying to figure out if he was part of the llama gang from my criminal investigations.
Oh. Interesting. He better not leave a mess on my floor, though. Can I marry the Grim Reaper?
I don't know.
I
know you can befriend him.
I'm going to try to be his friend. I want to marry the Grim Reaper. Think about it. Huh. Poems lovelier than trees. Because as you look outside of our house, you can see all the lovely trees we have in the middle of the desert.
We got dinosaur.
I am totally, totally creative. I'm a creative person. You, however, I don't know what you're doing. I really don't. I thought you were jogging. And yet you're in your normal clothes. Where did you pull the spoiled food out of?
Thin air.
Where did you have that hidden? Random trout rules. Clean out the rotten food out of your pocket. That's what it was.
Yeah.
Well, that makes sense. Johnny, I want to set you on fire. I mean, that's weird, isn't it? That was kind of weird. I shouldn't have talked like that. We need another cat pumpkin. Because the cat pumpkin's the one that burst into flames. I don't know how, but it just burst into flames.
As I clean up your mess.
It wasn't my mess. It was whoever kept turning on the radio broke the sink. We're haunted.
No, we're trying to be.
Oh, okay.
But he's taking his sweet ass time about it.
Mm-hmm.
So.
I should go in there and yell at him.
Yanabi.
That would be amazing. Of course you can't, because everybody loves Vampy. Donnie,
my fault.
Quit trying to leave. Where's my mouse? Come here. You're uncomfortable. Oh, because you're tired. Hey. Oh my goodness. I'm going to yell at you. Because it'll make me happy that you will be more miserable. I don't want to share a secret. I'm giving you medical advice. Here, take this medicine. It'll be amazing. But don't tell my roommate, okay? Because he occasionally is on the law-abiding side. She does randomly arrest people who find out are undercover cops and you blow their whole entire case, but that's beside the point, right? Completely beside the point. Oh, Sims physics, yes. Look at the kitty. Look at the kitty.
Well, like I keep saying, those first two cuts are important. See?
There they are. Those are the most amazing ones right there. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, you're thinking about roasting seeds. Can I do that? You won't make any money on that, though, hon. Yay, pumpkin! You made it! Hooray for pumpkins! I will not smash this one, I promise. Wait, am I doing a pee-pee dance? I am. You were showering completely dressed. Just
no,
to let you know.
I was cleaning the shower because...
Oh, somebody left it dirty?
Yeah.
Who was the last... Now you're sick. I have drugs from Canada. If you would like some. Oh. Me. Why is there still water all over the floor? I don't get it. I thought you cleaned.
Oh my god, you broke the toilet.
There is a reason why I was doing a pee-pee dance.
Where's Killer? I need a very professional sigh right now.
That was really good. You think I can go to sleep with him there? Will he start yelling at me? Why do I have to claim my own bed? Did you sleep on my bed?
Possibly.
I think you slept on my bed.
Possibly.
I'm not okay with that. Possibly. And then you complain about me going into your room. You can take everything in the whole entire house, really? And I have to fix the toilet.
Well, it is my house.
I think it's our house. We moved into it at the same time.
Doesn't matter.
Whatever. I got $70 for Pat the Badger. It will be amazing. Oh, think about it.
Orba.
See, your whole goal is I have to kill Johnny Zest so we can get decorations, a real life ghost decoration in our house.
Yeah.
And me, I'm like, we have to kill Johnny Zest so I can meet the Grim Reaper and be his best friend. It's all about priorities. This is our house. We are like a family here. Family. You would think he'd be yelling or something and telling
yeah.
me, you know, hello, let me out of the house, banging on the doors, something.
No.
I would call the police.
We're just gonna... He's just gonna stand there.
Just gonna stand there, stare at the guitar. I should get rid of the guitar. Won't that make him happy if he picks it up and starts playing it?
I don't know. I have no idea. I've never killed anyone before.
What is he asking for? He's like waving his hand. Hello, I'm stuck in this room. Hello. Well, I have never killed anybody either. Just to let you know. It's never happened. So I don't know how this whole thing works. He's going to pee on my floor.
He is.
Really?
Hey, you're the one that wanted to lock him in your room.
God damn, I didn't think about that.
Yeah, uh-huh.
I just thought it was appropriate since I have nothing but ghosts in my room. That, hey, The ghost should spawn in my room. I should have the urn. I was watching the replay of this, of the last week's show.
Mm-hmm.
And I about died laughing when I, because I completely forgot about the panda light. I just started laughing. I'm like, oh my god, I forgot about the panda. So, that was random, sorry. Because I just saw the one, it's sitting on the dresser there, or the table, and I'm like, I completely forgot about that. 100%. I forgot that you gave me a lamp. I really appreciate it, even though I forgot it existed. Zatorb.
Well, he has certainly taken forever to die.
Exactly. Now, does it show... I should totally instill fake confidence. Really? You're not going to die. Exactly. We are pulling a baroness tonight, and she's not here to encourage us. I mean, that's all she kept asking for last week. Lock him in the room. Lock him in the room. I don't know.
I don't know, but you got all kinds of Johnnies over here.
What the hell am I doing with him?
I don't
know. I'm wanting to sleep with him, or not. I'm wanting to talk to him in my sleep. No, we're not saying goodbye to Johnny. Or Johnny's saying goodbye to me.
He's saying goodbye.
No, Johnny, you're not leaving, honey. Good. You are stuck here forever. I am going to go to sleep, and I'm going to dream of your sweet peeing corpse. My God, he's going to pee all over my room. Do you know how long it's going to take to get that smell out? Oh, and he doesn't know me well enough to jump in bed with me, does he?
Nope.
Oh, this is glorious.
Oh my God, look at this.
Let me out. Oh my God. No, Johnny. No. Please don't leave. Oh my God. Please don't leave, Johnny. I need to insult you. Oh, am I waving goodbye to her?
Yeah.
I can't do anything because I'm stuck saying goodbye to Johnny. Goodbye, Johnny. I hope you die in a fire. No, I hope you don't die in a fire because you're in my room. Oh my God. Leg. Goodbye, Johnny. Oh, apparently I'm hungry. Well, go eat then, woman. You found the fridge before. You can find it again. Should totally go in there and eat in front of Johnny. You know what? I think this is his fault, honestly. I'm just going to justify this right now. He invited me over very first day we move in, and what happens? I'm sitting there trying to talk to him, get to know him. He leaves, and I'm sitting in his little trailer going, well, what the hell, dude? Where are you? Please don't feed him. Oh, God, I am taunting him. Look, I'm going to eat in front of you, doo-dah, doo-dah. He's like, goodbye, goodbye. So, you know what? I don't feel bad. Because you insulted me and everything I believe in by you abandoning me. And then I tried to call you like 3 times. Oh God, don't go on my bed. Don't go on my bed. Get off my damn bed. He has no right on my bed. Get off my bed. Wake up. I'm moving my bed. Nibahana. Wake it up, Johnny. You have no right to be in my bed.
You're getting violent. You're tearing
me. I am angry now. I have deep-seated issues with him abandoning me. Oh, God, look at how stinky he is. Oh, this is amazing. I am so happy. You don't even know. Don't even know how happy I am. I went to visit him. He wasn't even home. I tried to call him. He wouldn't answer. I got hold of him one time, and he said, I'm too busy to talk to you right now.
Take note, D, because
What?
I said D should start taking notes.
Oh. Ah! Pox on you. Sorry, I didn't mean to yell. Wake it up, Johnny. Wake it up.
All your Wild Guild people should start taking notes.
There you go. Okay.
Dear Wild Guild. Dear nailed it.
Dear nailed it. Be careful, because this woman is crazy. Okay? Not just your every ordinary, hey, that's kind of quirky, fun, crazy. But she's playing out lock you in a room and kill you kind of crazy. Okay, that's a lie.
What'd you do? Sell your bed?
Mm-mm. I put it in the inventory.
Oh.
So once he dies...
Yibs.
Once he dies, I can put it back out. I just don't want him making himself at home. I'm going to put the guitar away also, just strictly because... I don't want him making himself happy at all. There we go. He is going to be miserable, and he's going to die a miserable, happy... Look at me, I'm so happy. You're happy, too.
I broke the sink.
Shut up.
I broke the sink.
It wasn't me. Yay!
I don't think that's how a monkey wrench works.
Well, your handy skill is not that high right now. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, yeah, you're like trying to stuff it down the drain. I don't understand. There you are cheating. What did it say? Johnny Zest is calling the police?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh my god, I'm so happy. I am so happy right now.
You got $74 for Pat the Badger.
Oh, can I go in there and kick him? What? Don't you have to go to work? Oh, I don't care if you go to work. Stay here and help me entertain Johnny.
Nope, I'm off today.
Help me entertain Johnny. How can I get the mouse to move right? Come here, mouse. Come here. Come here. There. Oh, missed it. There we are. I have to go in and yell at him. So totally makes me happy. Okay, if
you're
I could
just
actually...
randomly in the bathroom talking to yourself. Talking to the shower is what you're doing.
You know what?
Oh my god.
The shower has better conversations
Velvet,
than Johnny Zest.
You've gone off your fucking rocker. You're talking to the shower. You've got a guy locked in your bedroom. You threw away your bed.
I put it in storage. I threw it in storage. I need to get better meanness because I don't know about this yelling and insulting thing. He's orange. Does that mean he's close to dying? Vampy, don't come home. He might be dying. You might actually have, like, this moment of... I have to do what's right. Fifty Shades of Not Okay. That could be my next novel when I'm done with the poems that are lovelier than the trees that we don't have in our neighborhood.
Is it going to be like the OJ book, If I Did It? Or whatever it was called.
Wasn't it? Yeah, something like If I Did It. If I had done it, this is how I would have done it. What? Who told you that would be a good marketing thing? Oh, don't go there. Come on. I'm going to mock your outfit now because I'm not giving you a compliment. I'm going to mock you because I want you to die a horrible, miserable death. He's actually getting sassy with me. See? And that's the reason why I want him to die. Why won't he die? I'm not going to apologize to him. Not going to. I am going to imply that his mother is a llama. Look at that. I am becoming one of the mean girls. Think about it. Don't get to know him. Why are we zooming in? Oh, he's throwing a temper tantrum. Oh, well, wake it up, jackass. The hell? No. 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 I'm gonna tell you, your mama is a llama. I'm gonna jeer at you. Gonna jeer at you. A group activity, that's weird.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit at this point.
Oh, what the hell?
Where am I?
Casual Vampy and Johnny don't know each other yet. You've talked to him before. What does it mean you don't know him? Hello? Let me out. Apparently I can't do anything with Johnny anymore. I can't insult him, imply his mommy was a mommy. Oh, look at how sad he is. Don't you dare brighten his day. I wanted to get a good screenshot of his face. Oh, poor Johnny. Look at him. This is what it looks like right before you die. Johnny. Look at you. All stinky. And sad. Look at him, stinky and sad. And I'm as happy as can be. Look at me. It's really nice in here. I like this room.
Oh, no.
Why am I angry?
You're angry.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
She's angry.
Look out. Look out. Why am I angry? What does this say? I want to punch him? Please let me punch him. Ooh, I need to get into a fight. Let me beat up Johnny. Help. Leg is not my friend. Come on. Rant and rave, chew out.
Insult face.
I'm gonna insult your face there, Johnny. Think about it. Because everything else I've done to you is not insulting enough. Ooh, I'm gonna provoke you. Come on, let's fight. Come on, WrestleMania, right here. Vampy's job cannot allow her to know what's going on in that room. That's why she's like, la 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 la. I will not. I don't know why Velvet hauled her bed out the front door. And then I hear random screaming inside. Insult face. I just want to insult his face. Insult face. Let me insult.
Apparently that inspired you.
I am inspired. I can write more poems lovelier than trees now. Think about it. He's getting offended. You know what? I think I would have been offended a long time ago. Honestly. Oh. Butt up. Let's go. Whoops. Now that's the group activity. I don't get it. Vampy, take a shower. You're going on vacation too?
Yeah. Well, I think I gotta.
Well, you at least can't actually go to your job. You can leave, obviously. Who are you chatting with? Don't tell them what's going on in my room!
I'm not gonna tell them. I don't know what's going on in your room.
Okay, good. Kind of scared me. All of a sudden you're like, hey, let me go talk to you.
Oh my god, why does he not just die?
I know! Come on, can I? Am I? I'm not angry anymore. I'm not angry anymore. Don't go there, just insult him. Can I just, like, be totally crazy and go, I have this really cool idea? Oh, let's talk about my dreams. My dreams are you dying and leaving a nice little urn in my room so that your ghost can come back. Think about it. I will imply that your mama was a llama. I am going to write because I am inspired by all this. And I don't know why it's telling me that I'm not having fun, because I think I'm having a lot of fun here. I think I'm having a grand time. Think about it. This man who is... Oh, now I'm tense. I'm only inspired when I'm in the room with Johnny. Now I am truly messed in the head, my friend. No wonder you keep a butcher block near your bed at night.
Yep. Baroness
just
wondered.
So I don't come in. Dude, I earned $280 for being on vacation. You know what? I think I need to go on vacation again. Is it just day by day, or can you go for a week?
I don't know.
Well, we're going to find out if I can operate this mouse. Come on. Slow and steady wins the race. My phone. Is it phone?
Mm-hmm.
I said, is it in the phone?
Uh-huh.
Take a vacation day. Does it say how many vacation days I currently have?
I think so.
Oh my god, move over. Not there. I'm so having technical difficulties.
2 days.
Oh god, you better die in 2 days there, Mr. Bup in the Air. Peeing all over my carpeting. I'm not happy about this whole situation. Okay, I totally am, because if I go in there, I'll get inspired and go, oh my god, I need to write this. This right here is lovelier than a tree. Johnny dying quickly is lovelier than a tree.
You finished writing your book. Yay!
Vampy's like, I'm staying. I did! I can publish it?
Yes!
Oh my god! So excited! Where's the mailbox? Oh, come on, mailbox! Mail time. Here's the mail. It never fails.
Really?
Tell
Blue's
to
Clues?
The publisher.
Really? You're pulling Blue's Clues?
Oh, that was amazing. Well, I am a children's book writer.
Yeah, I guess I gotta give you
Pat
that.
Pat the Badger. God, that was hard to say. Why don't you know each other yet? He's trying to talk to you. And yet...
I'm going to go write Goodnight Nightlight.
Yeah, at my computer. At my computer.
I don't know why
and
she...
And yet... Can I... And you complain about me. Come on.
Aw. Oh, well. We traded computers,
okay.
Apparently.
What am I doing? Probably playing Blick Block. Come on.
Socialize. Check pen pal replies. Let's see if we got a pen pal.
Oh, yay! I forgot about that.
Listen to spoopy music.
How spooky is the music? Ooh, look at your pen pals. You know what? I think you going to that police station is not good for you. Because all they teach you to do is look at dating sites.
I know. It was Facebook.
And now you're getting pen pals. Huh. I need to... Ah, shoot! I published Lovelier Than Trees before I got a picture of the cover. Damn it. What am I doing? Mine. Mine.
Nope.
What are you gonna call your book? Oh, this is a story of velvet. Oh no, with Johnny. Who is Johnny? That's amazing. Don't stop. Come on, Velvet. What are you doing?
You're reading. Now no! You're reading Pat the Badger.
No! Don't read to the victim. I mean the visitor. Oh, shit. What the hell am I doing? I scrolled out thinking that it would make me leave the room. Don't you dare leave that book in there with him. You know, it really shouldn't be this hard to starve somebody to death, really.
It really shouldn't. I think he had apples or something in his pocket.
You know what? What the hell's wrong with you? Why would you do that? Let's see. Write a genre book. I could write a love email to Johnny.
That's what I was going to say. You should write a love email to Johnny.
She left the book, didn't she? That psychotic cow. Is it there? No, we're not writing Pat the Badger. What are we going to write? But now my artist.
The Telltale Urn. Velvet.
Oh, shit.
Alana Poe.
Frickin' Hell in a Basket.
Feed the Flame. Pass the Scissor.
I'm out of the game, by the way.
What?
I said I got jumped out of the game. Hold on, let me see if this will let me back in.
Oops. How'd that happen?
I hit the backspace button.
Oh, you don't have... Oh,
I
sorry.
I don't have keyboard control. Yeah. I completely forgot about that.
Let's see. How about The Telltale Urn?
That's a kid's book?
Yes. It teaches them about the Grim Reaper.
Oh, teaches them about life and death. Biblay, is that okay? Will you draw a picture of that? Please? Please, please, please. Because I had rules in consulting him for his consultant job. I couldn't name the books myself. Yay! Baroness will write for... will draw the picture if Bible does it.
Yay!
There will be one. I also need one for poems lovelier than trees. So I need two different art.
She needs two different art.
It will be a very awesome urn drawn in crayon, and it will have big lips. That is the proposed art from Baroness. That's amazing.
Oh, you can now write screenplays. You can write for Hollywood.
Shut up. I can make movie of how Johnny Zest died. Think about it.
I think that would
Johnny
be a very
just
dull
needs a
movie.
Stomp on this pumpkin. Well, I'm sure there's something going on in his head.
No, but he's...
Oh, look, a puddle! He finally peed. He's peeing!
Takes a very long time to kill people.
Oh my god. This is not... I am so super happy right now. Look at me. I am on cloud 9. I have two artists. possibly going to submit art for me so I can pick which one I want for my cover. Poems Lovelier Than Trees and The Telltale Urn.
And I need a cover for 50 Shades of Not Okay.
Send your drawing ideas to chaoswillensue@gmail.com. Oh my god, that is amazing!
And if we seriously get any, I will share them.
I will totally post them, and we can take a vote on what the official one will be, okay? We have a week. By the next show, send in any of your, preferably paint, because paint is freaking awesome. You can do them in paint. That would be amazing.
Apparently, I am not having very good luck writing. What are you laughing at?
Oh, just life. The Telltale Urn.
You know, this is the second time we've tried to meet the Grim Reaper, and it is not working.
You know what? I feel more confident in this one than the one we had before.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's a hooker.
Because the one time before, it was just a total kster. It
oh,
really
look.
Was.
Velvet, it's you!
Why am I out there? Hi. Hi.
It's you
look
with
at
glasses.
Me. I look smart because I have glasses on. Look, I am totally smart because I have glasses. You should totally come back to my house, okay? I'm just going to go walking with guys and don't tell them where we're going.
This is kind of weird.
Oh. Need cover art. I'm just thinking it's funny that you probably can hear me typing.
There yes, we yes we are. I finished writing 50 Shades of Not Okay.
Yay! Oh, shut up, why can you publish? That's so not okay. It took me 2 months. 2 months to be able to publish art. Ah, shoot. I'm just gonna sit here. I am just gonna sit here.
Why?
That's all there is to it. And write my next book. Because it is amazing.
Is he dead yet?
He's not dead yet.
Damn it.
So I know. Sorry. I don't get it. Totally don't get it.
Oh, I heard the Death March and I thought maybe the Grim Reaper was showing up.
Where was the Death March from?
The radio.
Oh, shit. Way to put the spooky music on.
What do we want for dinner?
I don't know. You always make BLTs. Those are always good. What can you make? Can you buy recipes?
Yeah. I think so. Why do you need tomatoes to make a scrambled egg?
Well, of course, because you put scrambled eggs on it. I mean, you put tomatoes on your scrambled egg. What am I doing? Just sitting there? Oh my god, why isn't he dead? He's got 45 minutes to die. 45 minutes. That's it. Die, please. I need to play Blick Block. Blick Block. Oh, I'm going to bed. Sorry.
Oh, just because you got rid of your bed does not mean you get to sleep in my bed.
I'm pretty sure it does. This is a joint endeavor. I'm sorry, but you are an accomplice to this wonderful idea. Wonderful idea. I got sidetracked by what the chat was saying, and what the hell? What was that?
What was what?
I don't know, you just spent $20 on something. Who broke the shower?
Me.
And I have to go fix it? You yep. Kill me! I'll be okay with that. Because then at least we get one ghost out of this endeavor.
Yeah.
Take this long. Die already, Johnny! Die!
He should have died of starvation by now.
Oh, he's reading a book! The bitch! I knew she left the book there! Where's that book? Get the book, get the book, get the book. Did he put it on the cupboard?
I have no idea.
Oh, he did. Can't I... Let me... Get the controls! You know what? I think Velvet just wants this to keep continuing. I really do. I don't think she really wants him to die. I think she wants to keep him as a pet.
Apparently. A very sneaky pet.
Oh, hold on. I'm like, what the hell? Why would I have to introduce myself to him? He should know who I am. Maybe he's in love with me, like he got Stockholm Syndrome. And now we can get married. And... That's a good way to start out a relationship, right? I can't even apply that as Mama is a llama anymore. God. Now I'm all super sad. He got himself happy. Why did he get himself happy? Because some idiot left a book there. Not happy about this. Oh, yay, I can do it again. Yay, your Mama is a llama. Johnny, Mama Llama. That's all you need to know. Oh, Johnny, Mama Llama. I will not apologize. I will not apologize until you're a ghost, and then I will fall in love with your ghost. Can you have ghost babies? Because that would be interesting.
I think you can.
I know you can marry them. Oh, shut up! Fight! We're gonna fight. Da-da-do. Come on, Jenny.
Not much of a fight if he's,
No. I'm gonna kick him in his butt. Kick him in the butt! Is that an option? Please let me kick him in the butt. I'm gonna throw a drink at him. I don't know where the drink came from. Maybe you don't want to know. Hey.
Something, something to trout.
Why do I get group activity now? I don't want a group activity. Damn it. What are my group activities then? Johnny, will you just die? Give up. Can't you see that it's meaningless? Your life now is useless. Please. Oh my god. Fight! 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 I just need him in the head. Oh my god, this is amazing. Okay, he hasn't eaten in I don't know how long. How can he still have the energy to bitch slap me? Did you see that? He was fighting like a little girl. He was all sissy fighting. Come on. Johnny, die. Ooh, I'm all confident now. I am confident that I can kick your ass again. I have declared you my enemy. Although I love you. And I want you to die so I can have your ghost beast. You're not dying quick enough. Oh, I think he's implying that my mama is a llama. I am not okay with that. I am not okay with that.
Did you just give him a nuggie?
I may have. Look, you can see the silhouettes through the little ghost thingy. That is amazing. Oh my god.
Wait.
I just got pile-drived. Hold on.
Oh.
Holy crap. Okay, I'm just gonna leave now. Because I'm confidently leaving. Okay. I do not know what happened.
Alright, we are
getting rid of the damn radio?
Getting rid of the damn radio for now.
You could have just put it in our inventory so we could pull it out later. I'm using your bed. I'm sorry you only have a twin bed. But I'm gonna take a quick nap.
Aw, I'm sad.
Why?
I don't know.
Did you hear all the death moans coming from the other room? Did you really just go nap on the couch?
Somebody's in my bed.
Oh, you have problems. Oh, well that's a cheap way of getting rid of your problems. Oh, you got $2 for 50 Woo-hoo! Shades of Not Okay. Oh my god. Oh, that's amazing.
Zatorb.
Oh.
Blancus.
Good point.
Oh my gosh. He's not gonna die. Why isn't he dying?
Why can Look we never it. Kill any sim?
I know, there's like a ton of different things. Why are you sad now? Don't be sad. You're lonely, but I'm right here. I can be your friend. Hi, Vampy. I'm going to brighten your day. Me and you. That could instill false hope. I'm gonna actually be your friend. Cause that's what I am. Give bad medical advice. I'm a good doctor. I'm a super good doctor. I'm gonna tell a funny story. I'm gonna cheer you up, Vampy. You're my friend. Let's go cloud gaze. Right in the middle of the room. Tell jokes about vampires. Well, naturally. We should naturally talk about vampires. Oh my god, I can ask when your due date is.
What?
That's what it said. It seriously said it. Ask due date. That is just mean. Oh my god! I'm trying to be your friend. I'm trying to be your friend.
Oh.
Did I? Oh my god, why am I mad? Did you make me angry? Vampy, don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. Oh, I'm mad at Johnny Zest. Keep wanting to call him Johnny Quest. Johnny, will you die today? Please? Please, will you die? Are you social? Okay, you're socialed up enough. See, you're no longer sad. Having a friend like me makes you happy. Yay, you!
Longus, so.
I say we just freaking let it run until. Oh my god, that's bad.
Oh my god, that's a bigger puddle. How does he have anything in there? Oh, we're at turbo speed?
Yeah.
Rock on! I so totally want to meet the Grim Reaper. I kind of want to marry him.
Do 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 do.
I'm sorry. I just realized I missed a whole bunch of the chat of people having arguments about who was going to be the better painter. I can't wait for this paint-off that's going to occur. I'm hoping it occurs. You're like, that's it. I can't handle it anymore. Fight more! Fight more! Fight more! Kill him! Kill him now! Let's go! Let's go! Die! 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 I'm super uncomfortable, and you know why I'm super uncomfortable? Because you're not die-
No, Vampy!
Vampy, get out of the bedroom! Vampy, out! Vampy, out! Vampy, out! I don't care if you're like, hi, I just drank a pot of coffee. I'm coming in to talk to you. No, Vampy, get out. You can't see this. You are too helpful. It doesn't work. Just doesn't work. Vampy knows! Vampy knows! Snitches get stitches! Just remember that! Just remember that!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, this is too funny. It's okay. This really, really was Vampy's idea. I'm just taking the fall because I am that great of a friend.
I'm just saying, if you're going to do this, who better to have on your side than a cop?
Exactly. Oh, and I'm so glad we live out in the middle of nowhere where we don't really have any neighbors except for the random bridal party, which it so would have been fun if we would have killed the bride. But here. Murder tip 101. Do not invite the neighbor over and then kill him. That might bring a little suspicion to your neighborhood. Might be just me, though. I don't know. She's like, I gotta go work this off. I don't know what to do. Let me go jogging. Too much fun. Oh my god. Why am I not, like, sleeping in the bed? Why am I just napping?
I don't know.
Does napping do anything?
Not really.
Where's the mouse? Okay, found it. You're taking over, and I wanted to go to sleep.
Oh, sorry. Look, you're going to sleep.
Oh, good. I finally found the mouse, and then you're like, no, I'm taking it. I would like to get up to somewhat green. What's all the rotten food on the counter? Did we not eat? That's kind of sad.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shut up!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Finally! It happened!
Oh my god! One does not plead with the Death Reaper before the reaping. We did it!
Neither of us want to freaking plead.
Oh my god.
No, we don't want to plead for Johnny.
No, don't plead. No, I want to talk to him. You can take Johnny.
Take him.
Johnny.
Take him.
Take him. I just want to be your friend. Come on. Come on. I want to be his friend. Is it a him? Because he kind of looks very effeminate. I don't know. Why is he checking his thing? Don't plead for him. Oh my god. Come on. Why do you look sad, Vampy? Get out of here then. If you're upset, leave. Look at me. I'm just like, nee, nee, nee. What's going on? Hi.
Oh, look at his little keychain.
You're all sad and disheveled, and I'm like, I'm good with this. Oh, let me play with Jeff. Come on. Oh my god, that's amazing. There's the urn! There's the urn! I am so excited right now. No joke. Come on. I can't even get the mouse to work. This is rigged. Totally rigged. Oh! You super suck. Come on. I want to be his friend. I want to be his friend. Quit moving shit. Come on. Be his friend. No, baby, I don't care if you're sad. Why are you sad? Don't be
yes!
sad. Fine. Fine. Quit moving the camera. What's going on? Oh, come on. Let me talk. I want to get to know you. You're beautiful. I want to be your friend. Oh, no, I don't want to exercise with you. What the hell? Stop. Don't leave. You. I want to enthuse about the interests we have together. I would like to flirt with you, actually.
Stop. Impa.
No, that's not fair. Oh my god, she did. Vampy totally set me up to kill this poor guy in my room. Only so that she could befriend the Grim Reaper. Here I was all excited. You go be sad somewhere else. No. Mine. I am not happy right now. Come on. I want to stargaze with the Grim Reaper. That would be amazing. Ooh, I'm going to ask a risque question. Hello, Grim Reaper. Are you married? That's all I want to know. I'll ask you if you were single.
My goal was just get him hip bumped.
Vampy, you're encroaching on my flirtness. Is he leaving?
Aw.
Shit. You know, I love him. See? I did love him. I thought we had a connection. Johnny's us. We killed Johnny's us. I am so excited. I've never been so happy.
Laugh at Johnny. Oh, that's amazing.
Oh my god. I have never been so happy in my life. Never. To see somebody die. Okay, I might have been happy to see other people die, but that's weird.
Alright.
Okay.
How do we get him to come back?
I think at least in Sims 3, it just at the witching hour, that's when they'd all come back.
Yeah.
So what time is it now? Oh, it's 12:30 a.m. It's usually about 2 o'clock when they'd start before. Oh, so I can call him on the phone? Seriously? Let me see. I need to talk to somebody. I'm going to chat with someone. Oh my god, I'm so in love. I'm going to call him every day. That's all there is to it.
Okay, hang on, pause for a second. Alright, keep talking while I look up how do we get a ghost in our house.
Okay. Well, like I said, all I ever did, all my references is from Sims 3, where it would just randomly at about 2:30, the ghost would just appear and start going through the house. I need you guys to, move is what I really need you to do. Really, truly, so I can put my bed back. Wait, don't go there. You're supposed to be calling the Grim Reaper. I want you to go here. I'm thinking he might be busy. He might be busy. Get out of my room so I can put my bed back. I need a bed in my room. And possibly the book back. Why do we have a black toilet? Forged in the eternal flames of the llama horn, this steel is used in this toilet is an unrivaled purity. So much so that it retains absolutely no heat. With this toilet, you'll never experience the joy or terror of knowing it was recently used by someone else. Oh my god, that is so freaking weird.
Okay, so he should show up in the middle of the night.
Freaking weird. Yep. I assumed. Yay. I am so happy. You don't even know. Don't even know how happy I am that the Grim Reaper is on my Rolodex. I mean, really. Do people have Rolodexes anymore?
I really don't think so. I think they just all have iPhones.
Oh, that's so totally weird. I can't even put my guitar back out. Yay! Aw, don't be sad. Johnny deserved to die. Now I can go to work. I'm so happy. Oh my god, that happened so much quicker than I expected. So much quicker. Oh my god, is he here?
Is who here?
Johnny Zest. Look, it says the little ghost Johnny and Vampy don't know each other.
Where is he?
Is he? I don't know.
I don't
see
him.
Do you see up on the top here?
Yeah, but I don't see him.
No. Maybe he's gonna be coming. Oh my god.
Was he haunting the toilet?
Ew.
Well, that's where I was, so.
I understand, but that's a little weird. Oh my god, I'm cooking. Oh my god, cover your eyes. I might be joining Johnny in the afterlife. Hold on. I think I made it. What the fresh hell? Seriously? Honey, eat the sandwich. Eat your scrambled eggs before going to bed. And my room smells like pee. I have this problem.
Well, that's what happens when you lock people in your bedroom and don't let them go to the bathroom.
Oh.
Why do you think we used your bedroom and not mine?
We used mine because it has a ghost theme. That's why. Right?
Sure.
Because ghosts should naturally be in the ghost room. Oh my god, I'm going to be so excited when I see him. Yeah, probably. You locked all the doors just in case he got out of my room?
I locked the front door because that's how we were originally starting.
Oh, I thought we already unlocked that one. Oh my gosh, this is too much fun. Vampy, you're so sensitive. Are you seriously sad for him?
I guess.
Oh, the presence of death made you sad. You need to so totally blog about your feelings. Or write the second thing to 50 Shades of Not Okay. Oh my god.
Read obituaries.
Is Johnny's obituary in there?
I don't know.
It shouldn't be, because no one should know he died. Don't tell. Why is it still casual discussion? Vampy and Johnny don't know each other yet. That is just so weird. Or has that been up the whole day?
I don't know.
He just happens to be a ghost. Johnny is very uncomfortable. Well, your uncomfortability should have been gone by now, because you're dead. Just to let you know, you're dead. Oh my god, I'm so excited! You're blogging about your feelings, aren't you?
I am.
Aww. I'm having a restful night's sleep. I don't know why it's bugging you. Oh. This has been an amazing day.
I'm so happy.
Oh. Something finally worked out in our favor. This is too much fun.
Oh, that's a good point, Baroness. Maybe Death writes the obits, and that's why what he was logging on his iFruit.
Oh, possibly. Yeah, because I was trying to figure out why all of a sudden he pulled out his phone and was like, let me go and look up something. Are you supposed to be here? I don't think I have an appointment with you. Johnny died face down, butt up, covered in his own pee in the middle of some crazy bitch's room. Oh, there's your next story. Befriending Death. Vampy's plot. That totally
Indeed.
Needs to be your next story.
Super speed.
Yay! Maybe they'll show up. Ooh, I get to go to work?
Yeah.
Oh, yay.
You want to go to work?
Sure. We don't need to stay here anymore. Now let's see. It might be even more frustrating than it normally is. I'm feeling like this system's a little more laggy than our normal way. Yay, Willow Creek Hospital. Scan patient. In the x-ray machine. Where's the x-ray machine?
I have no idea.
I'm gonna find the x-ray machine. Is this the x-ray? Well, it's
nope.
A CAT scan. In the back room. Why am I reading a book? Well, I suppose at least I'm not...
Oh, yep, these are them.
Oh. God, move, mouse. Yeah, sure, go there. Let's calibrate. Can I calibrate that one, too? What if I break them?
You probably will, just like everything else.
Excuse me, I'm pretty sure I did not break the sink in the kitchen. Examine the patient. Oh, then we already know what's wrong with you.
Hello, Mousetery. I'm off to work.
Oh my god, I almost died for a second.
Oh, you failed to calibrate it.
Well, that super sucks. Come on. Bob a patient.
And practice bioanalysis. You gotta analyze bio. Bio, run. You're next.
Hi, bio. I was just wondering if you'd be willing to come over to my house. It's totally legit. Don't worry about it.
She just has to practice her analysis on you.
I just have to analyze you. It's perfectly okay. Perfectly okay.
I think this one would put Elmo to shame.
I just feel like it would further my career if I got to know you a little bit better. But I'm needing you to come and visit. Please? Why do you look really apprehensive? I don't understand.
Baroness, I think you missed something in the fanfic. I think it was Velvet working with Elmo, not Uma Moore. She was behind the scenes.
You are supposed to be my friend.
No, Bio helps me when I push the wrong buttons. You do not get to take out Bio.
I just have to analyze him. It's okay. I just have to practice with him. Just practice. Doesn't mean I complete anything. I just practice and go through the motions. Okay? You're okay with that, aren't you? It'll be fun. I swear. I will smile as cute as humanly possible. Analyze? Well then. I mean, if I'm willing.
Wow, this just... That escalated very quickly. Thanks all for watching.
On that note... It is Get to Know Your Neighbor Day. No. Oh, wow.
Refer for x-ray.
Yeah, I already did somebody.
Yeah, Johnny. You did him right in.
I don't see it lining up anywhere, so I'm concerned. Can you not queue up? These things chat with. I don't want to chat with Corbin. Haven't I been clicking this?
I don't know.
We don't know each other yet, but. Ooh, he's going. Okay. He's going to get an x-ray. Okay. Can I take your x-ray? Oh, am I x-raying him? Because that would be super cool. So
sorry.
Apparently I didn't need to calibrate it at all.
I was paying attention to chat. I wasn't paying attention.
Okay.
That is a lovely hospital gown.
I think he's beautiful. I would like to analyze him too.
I'm sure the room needs to be cleaned first.
Gosh, that's amazing. I am totally... Why am I doing the pee-pee dance? Oh, because I have to pee. Well, that totally makes sense then.
Oh, sorry. What are you doing?
Bios.
Where are you?
I don't know. I think I have to pee. Am I? Oh, now all of a sudden I got it all queued up. Okay. Where's the bathrooms here?
I don't know.
I don't have to pee in my shorts, do I? No, there it is.
Up there.
Right there. Found it. Oh, thank you. And so much for this running a little smoother than expected.
Yeah.
Sorry. Well, it's completely out of my... Maintenance is not my fault. You can't blame me for that. Can't fault me. Okay, what do I need to do? Swab for a sample. Okay. Let me swab you. Swab you, guy. Let me check your ears. Where's the bioanalysis thing?
It's these thingies.
Yep, that's what I was clicking on, and then you went and yanked me out of there.
Oh my god, I got you closer.
Now I'm looking at a trash can. Good. I will analyze the trash can.
You do that.
I will. I am inspired, by golly. I am so totally inspired. You don't even know.
You should be writing right now.
I should be. That's kind of sad that I'm stuck at work when I really want to be writing. I'm not having any fun here.
Oh, it's work.
I don't want to be at work. Really don't. Makes me sad.
Oh, why am I above your head?
Because I want to think about you, because you are... I need to get to know you.
Oh.
Because I want to be your friend.
We haven't been roommates for like 2 months or anything.
I want to be your friend. But for some reason, we can't be friends. It's just not working, and I don't understand why. Come on, Corbin. Let me treat you. I need to take your temperature. You seem a little hot to me.
Oh, boy. Back to the analyzing.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my logic skill has gone up. Where's the puddle? Did I pee somewhere? Why does it say mop a puddle? I don't see a puddle. Did one of my patients pee somewhere?
There's a puddle.
No, probably because I broke the toilet. Yeah, probably. Good job. Why do we not have like a janitorial staff here or something?
Yeah, you.
What? I thought I was a doctor.
Mm-mm.
Hello, man.
You're an intern.
My queue is full. I thought I was an orderly.
Same difference.
Oh.
Oh, and I learned something new. Look.
What's that?
You can leave work early or stay late.
Oh, shut up. Did you just click for me to stay late?
Yes, I did. You got stuff to do.
Only because I was running late the last time and now I gotta make my hours. Damn it. But I'm not having any fun here. I don't know what's wrong with these people. I'm trying to cure them. I'm trying. What if I feed you? Will it make you feel better? Can you tell me what's wrong with you? Because that might help me out a little. It might. Let me go back over here. God, I love my job. I just want to help people. Let me check your ears.
You sound like Eeyore. Oh, bother.
Exactly. Dude, where's my fail flirt buddy? There he is.
He'll be the next one in the room.
What? Why does it say I need to introduce myself to him. Is he not the one that I've been flirting with for the past 2 months? That doesn't want a thing to do with me?
You're not sitting down, that's the problem.
Oh, he couldn't recognize me. I understand. I'm not used to you in this... angle. Not used to looking at you at this angle. That will cause troubles, I guess. I'm staying 2 hours late. I can't figure out what the hell's wrong with these people. Oh, wait. I think I know what's wrong with her.
Yay!
That's why her head is red? Or is she just angry at me? No. Yay. Okay. So when it changes color, that means you know what is wrong with them.
Okay.
You see that? The other ones are blue.
Oh.
And yep, now yep, he's yep. red.
Yep.
Now I can treat him. Dee, I am a good doctor. I am amazing. See, Bio, you shouldn't be scared of me. I'm a good doctor. You might want to get to know me.
That wasn't creepy at all.
No, it was soothing and caring. It shows my compassion
nope.
for another human being.
Nope, it was straight up creepy. That's... Nope.
Are you sure? Because I was trying really hard not to be creepy.
I'm absolutely positively sure. It was just
fucking
creepy.
Was I creepy?
That was nope turning to nope bell.
No.
Yeah, see, that's not helping.
Oh, sorry.
Not helping the situation.
Sorry. I'm just trying to figure out. I just want to get to know him. How many puddles am I mopping? Seriously.
Bio?
Why am I still mopping?
Press 2 if you need help. Press 2.
I am still mopping the whole entire damn hospital. I got 2 patients I need to treat, 7 in the lobby. They won't let me. Come on. I didn't do too bad. I didn't do bad at all. Let me treat you. I know what's wrong with you. I just need a little shot. Here. Let me just insert this needle into your arm. She's saying she needs food. Honey, maybe you don't need food. You look a little portly. Does that mean?
Yay, you got $224.
Yay, because I worked overtime. Yay. I think Bio's scared and he's hiding in a closet right now.
Oh yeah, hiding. Uh-huh. You didn't lock him in there or anything.
He didn't answer me. I was scared there might be something wrong with him. So I needed to put him someplace safe. 224. I think that's got to be a record. Totally think it is a record.
You are very uncomfortable. You need food.
I think I need fun more than food, but...
Here, make some brownies.
I'm a pro at pre-mixed brownies. That's all there is to it.
Why am I all... sleep?
Hey, I have Life is Strange. Just joining in the random chat conversation, sorry.
That's alright.
Because Bio's still not responding to me. I'm kind of sad. Of course, you want to mourn him. Don't you dare release the spirit to the netherworld. You get your whatever guilt
Oh my God, I was looking, and put it away. I was just looking.
Bio's not responding because he wants to live. Come on! There's no proof that I would do anything wrong to you.
Well, honestly, Baroness, if what happened to Johnny happened to you, would you want to haunt the room that it happened in? No, you'd go to the other person who had no idea it was happening.
Sure.
And that's her story.
Sure you didn't know. Sure, this wasn't your whole entire plan all along. Two minutes to midnight. Wow.
She's just gonna take that whole tray.
Am I gonna sit down and eat the whole pan of brownies? Dude, I had a stressful day at work. I'm gonna eat brownies. I don't care if they're slightly green. I don't care. I'm just gonna look at them.
I have brownies. Possibly. I got those mixed brownies from Domino's. But I also haven't been able to eat my chicken wings yet, so.
Uh-oh. I am totally addicted to their hot sauce. I don't know why. Domino's hot sauce is amazing. I could drink it, which is even more weirder. But I am talking to the brownies. I think they're talking back. Don't be concerned. It's okay. It's totally okay. This whole entire day has not changed me at all. I'm the same person as I've always been.
I heard a noise. I have no idea. I heard a noise.
Is it your random foomp?
No, it wasn't foomp. That's not happening anymore.
It's only 8 o'clock at night. And it is literally only 8 Aww. O'clock at night.
Apparently the pumpkins spoil.
Aww. What? That is totally sad. Now my room stinks.
No,
and rotten pumpkin. Yeah. I now have the pee and pumpkin room. That's totally sad. That didn't even last a week before it spoiled. Well, I suppose that's how long pumpkins last.
Usually.
Why are you doing that to me? Good thing I fell unconscious on the floor.
Aw. Damn.
Is my butt up in the air? Because that would be amazing. Yep. Why would you do that to me? Why? Why? You are not my friend at all.
And on that lovely note, boys and girls, it's 8 o'clock. It's time for us to head out so we can get out of the way of the RivalCast, which is going on at 11 o'clock if y'all stick around. At least I believe so, last I heard. There isn't a community night tonight. I believe they are going to start that up next week again. They'll do a movie night or a game night or something. There will be more information on that at rivalcastmedia.com on the forums. You can check it out over there and keep up with it. And Baroness will make a post on that later if there is. It's just going to be Highlander streaming tonight. Aw, no Varyar. So sad. Yeah, now that made me completely lose my train of thought.
If you have any game suggestions.
Oh, yeah. The RivalCast?
Email them to us at chaoswillensue@gmail.com.
Oh, apparently RivalCast is going on tomorrow.
Nice.
So, just like everything else, you can pick that up over on the site, and they'll post up what time they're going on, I am sure.
Oh, Baroness just said Rocket League Community Play starts at 8 p.m. next Saturday. Ooh, I might be able to play.
And on Halloween, we are doing horror movies.
Yay!
All right,
totally excited.
If you have a suggestion or a game that you would like to see us play, you can send us an email at chaoswillensue@gmail.com or hit us up on the tweeters at chaoswillensue, at Vampy Soul Taker, and at Velvet Dove.
Lynn.
Velvet Dovelin.
Yes.
All right, guys. Until next week, go out, grab a game, grab a friend, and let your own chaos ensue. Y'all have a good night.
Good night.